Hello fellow artist, welcome to iRender. If you're passionate about 3D rendering and looking to supercharge your workflow, you're in the right place. Our latest powerhouse, an 8 RTX 4090 GPU server, is here to transform your rendering experience. Equipped with 8 cutting-edge RTX 4090 GPUs, this server is built for maximum performance and efficiency, perfect for tackling complex 3D scenes and high-resolution animations. Let's dive right in. First, in the iRender app, navigate to the transfer data and upload your project to the input storage. Once the upload is complete, head over to Machine GPU and select the 8 RTX 4090 server from the available options. Now, boot the machine and connect. This might take a few minutes, but trust me, it's worth the wait. Once you're connected to the remote machine, let's set up Houdini. Don't worry, you only need to do this once. Your working environment and data will be saved for future use. Next, copy your project from the input storage to the desktop. Open your project in Houdini, adjust the parameters, and set the render settings to your preference. Since we're using the powerful 8 RTX 4090 server, feel free to push those settings to the max. Hit the render button and watch your frames render at lightning speed. Plus, you can monitor the progress in real time. After the render is completed, copy the results to the output storage. Then navigate back to transfer data and download your results. Lastly, don't forget to shut down the machine. In a much shorter time, our project is fully rendered and looks absolutely stunning. The 8 RTX 4090 server from iRender not only saves you a ton of time but also delivers top-notch quality, whether you're a professional or a hobbyist. So, keep creating and pushing the boundaries of your imagination with iRender. iRender, happy rendering, happy creating.